Welcome back to the Darkness 2. And I did editing. This is part 6. I about recorded 22 minutes. So, go see the rest on part 7.
I keep seeing Journey.
It's me, Monkey!
By the time you guys see this, I recorded it on the 22nd Wednesday night. Well, for me it'd be tonight. Then I gotta wait 3 freaking hours. And there's about 14 minutes and like 50 seconds long.
Keep running, Swifty. I got all fucking night.
It's too light. Step away from the light.
It's a shame you can't blow them up. And if you've been watching, I've been playing the Syndicate. Gonna see more of tomorrow night. What a Thursday night for you guys. Well, it's been a long day. Wow. I actually started watching Stargate Universe. It's not really that bad. Once you see the first episode. You know what, I didn't know this game was originally a comic book or manga.
I think they're wrong in telling you that.
That's fine. Okay, why did he attack someone that has these tentacles coming out of, I guess, his back? That likes the hearts. Well, I'm no expert. I think that's really bad, dude. And one tentacle splits you like into pieces. That was editing. I know what we're going to do, only since you can't aim. Oh, he's also in there. I think I can throw him, but I haven't really used it. As you guys might remember, I pre-record these. I like the voice of the darkness. They say eat your fruits and vegetables, I guess, in darkness. Serious people betters to come after you, Jackie. Case Wall Street. It's hot. That provides all the nutrients and make you big and strong. You think I wanted to mess with you? Come on, I
choice! You stubborn prick! Are you even listening to what I'm saying?
Still don't have enough for what I want to get.
They were gonna take us apart unless we came after you. I got a real hard on for you.
These guys are not that boy.
Jesus Christ, Jackie! They knew everything about us! They could have ripped us to pieces! There's something not right about them. The crazy look in their eyes, you know? Like some kind of whacked out monks. So hit the like button if you liked it. And you know what to do if you really liked it. And expect more of this later this week. And this is Austin Game 1000. All we are for now. And saying goodbye to play this next when I play Syndicate.